Are you tired of having to bend over, squat or kneel when you're deflating your tyres as you're about to hit the beach? Well, MAXTRAX has got the solution, the new MAXTRAX Indeflate. The MAXTRAX Indeflate comes with 2 3-metre hoses, a pressure gauge and an air release valve, and 2 quick-release chucks that allow you to clamp that straight onto your tyre valve. It also comes with a bracket so that you can attach that to your bull bar, hang the gauge on the bracket and just keep an eye on it without having to stand there and hold onto it. Once the tyre chucks are attached to the valves, simply a matter of just using the slide release to let the air out to the desired pressure. So as you can see, once the valve's letting the air out, you don't have to squat, kneel or bend over. You can just stand and watch the gauge to make sure you're getting them to exactly the right pressure. Almost there. I reckon that'll do. And the back we go. PSI in about 2 minutes. Well, that's pretty good. 2 minutes to let down 2 tyres from 40 PSI down to 20 with ease. I'll just try and roll it up as neatly as possible so it doesn't get tangled next time we use it. And then try and get it back in the bag. Done.